take that, and I was like, ew.
Me again.
I'm really cold.
Oh, it's comp week. We have this practice, then we have Friday, and then it's battle.
My next one.
Oh. Hey, Miss Jill. Shout out to M Vogue's coaching
mom. Hey.
Let's begin. Hey, TJ.
Hi.
Are you excited?
Battle. Ish.
Who's excited for battle? Woo! Okay, it's Wednesday.
Hey, this guys, it's SK.
Are they vlogging? Oh my god, hold on.
Oh my gosh, hi, we're vlogging too.
So oh my gosh. So, we are at Wednesday practice for Fall Out Boy. Second to last practice. We have a practice on Friday, and then we compete Saturday, Sunday. We want that. We're trying to get a bid.
Yep. We're gonna get a bid.
Okay, so yeah.
I'm super stoked.
Vogue.
Yay!
This is a vlog.
Hey Ross, are you excited for comp week?
You almost hit me in the face.
Yeah. What?
You almost hit me. You were like,
everyone, meet Everly. Everly, say hi.
Hi.
Okay. Okay, so we're off to practice. We'll report at a water break or like after, so
pray for us.
Okay, so this is, sorry this is bad lighting, but we are midway through practice. Don't even know what time is it.
It is 7:40 something.
It's definitely 8:32. Anyway, so yeah, we have about 30 minutes of practice. You got this, love you. Yeah, we have 30 minutes left of practice to go. Okay, our second to last practice is done.
Yeah, it is.
Everly, say bye to the vlog.
Bye.
Okay, so if you couldn't tell.
I'm breaking out of my chin.
We're spray tanned.
Heck yeah. Why, I look so dark. I love that.
So yeah.
I look African American.
I don't think so.
I still have a tan line.
Anyways, we're in plaids, messy buns, boxers, and we're going to Jersey Mike's and we're going inside.
And we're not. Yeah.
So, we are now on the way to Rockstar. I have my Grumpkin. Okay, so we're at practice. Yeah, we're about to go do a march through the pyramid and then we're going full out, but we're still waiting for people to get here.
Yeah.
Hey guys!
Anyways, we're here.
Are you vlogging?
Hey.
A lot of people are here.
Hi.
Hey, this is my friend here.
Wait, are you gonna post it? Are you gonna post it?
Of course I am.
We're all on the same team.
We're all on the same team.
Hey guys, so this is Emily Grant. She's on Poison. Look at her. She's so cute. Look at her. Hey, so we just hit her full out.
I don't know where my ride is.
Okay.
Sawyer and Haley took me home.
So we just finished our last full out before battle. We're dying. It was about 2.5 hours late. Not actually, how much was it? Like 2 hours. I think it was 2 hours late. Hey, what time is it? Anyone know?
It is, what time is it?
7:23. Okay, we should have gone full out.
You just got me roasting Nolan on camera.
Yeah, 2 hours ago, 5:30, so.
So, yeah.
We're good, it's fine, you know? What happens, happens.
Okay, so we're at Chili's. We're eating before the competition. It is now, you know, Saturday, day one of battle.
Oh my gosh, guys.
We grubbed too hard.
Yesterday?
Ew! Okay. So the lighting and the quality of this picture right now is kind of bad. But we are in the car on the way to the Atlanta International Convention Center. So anyways, we're on the way there to the competition.
Oh, wait.
It is 5:14, we compete at 8. Our mean time is 6, and we are stuck in traffic, so let's pray that we make it there. You guys already know who I'm with. So we're in the meeting room. Why is Ross staring at us? Anyways, so we're in the meeting room. There's a lot of people in here, and we're on the way to the bathroom.
We compete at like 9 a.m. tonight, so.
9 a.m.
Hi!
Hi. I don't like cheer that much, but I'm here. I'm just kidding. I love cheer.
Okay, so we're in the car on the way to pick up Hadley. It is day 2 of battle. I didn't really update you guys about yesterday. We hit. It was a shaky hit. We had a couple of stunt bobbles, and just our technique wasn't the best. So hopefully today we're going to go in and, like, just hit harder and cleaner and see how it goes.
Now, if you know yo is somebody that you going to take to the hotel room tonight, make some noise! You nasty, but I like your typing like T ass, whatever you like. Bring your house, whatever the night you're
gonna have a good day.
For a party with Cardi, Cardi her body in a Rari. Diamonds all over my body, shining all over my body. Don't have the time.
Damn! Okay, so we're about to walk to warm-ups. We are backstage pretty much. We are in this little hallway thing. And we're doing like our stunt, like marking it, and like marking the routine super sharp to get our technique up, so. We just upped the comp. We did pretty good. Okay, so we were in first day 1 with our co-eds. They were kind of shaky, but they hit, so we got a 5 for co-eds. But day 2 we got a 3.5 because we had a little mess up, so we dropped from first to third, so we didn't win. But you know, it just proves that we're able to beat them. We're able to live up to our competition, so we're just gonna really push for Huntsville, Alabama in a couple weeks, and we'll see how it goes.
Good day, a good day. Because I'm 18, and I still live with my parents. Yeah, they're not like yours. Well, yours are more.